I know not if this earth on which I stand is the core of the universe, or if it is but a speck of dust lost in eternity. I know not, and I care not, for I know what happiness is possible to me on earth, and my happiness needs no higher aim to vindicate it. My happiness is not the means to any end. It is the end. It is its own goal. It is its own purpose. And neither am I the means to any end others may wish to accomplish. I am not a servant for their needs, a tool for their use, a bandage for their wounds, or a sacrifice on their altar. I am not stone. I am not wood. I am not brittle, and I do not break easily. Whenever time decides to dictate my exit, it shall not be by choice. But until then, I shall honor my brothers with my love. But honor is a thing to be earned. How much have you loved? And what have you earned? And my treasures. I guard my treasures. My thought, my will, my land, and my freedom. And the greatest of these is freedom. This land is mine. God gave this land to me. God gave this land to me. This brave and ancient land to me. And when the morning sun reveals the hills and plains, then I see a land where children can run free. Take my hand and walk the land with me, and walk this golden land with me. Though I am just a man, when you are by my side, with the help of God, I know I can be strong. So take my hand and walk the land with me. And man, when you are by my side, with the help of God, I know I can be strong to make this land my own. Make this land my own.